about that. Video. See what a difference. Curious if you find this weird, or if you or someone who puts makeup on, if this is normal, or if you are like, what the heck are you doing? Alright, then above. And I'm sorry about weird faces.
I should figure that out.
concealer as a foundation. It's the only thing that I use to cover any imperfections on my skin. And I am totally in love with this because I'm over 30. I'm 33 years old. You tend to get wrinkly underneath your eyes, and this one is just amazing. It doesn't get into the creases, which is great. Okay. And it's easy to take with you. And no, I'm not being sponsored by Maple. And I'm blush number 3. And this is the pink brush because it is for a blush. Okay. Again by Maybelline. So I kind of use Bobbi Brown and Maybelline and then Max Factor for my eyelashes. Okay. much my own lip color, just a little bit darker. Again, just giving it natural. So I like best. When I have like a red lip, I can't relax on a party. I'm just thinking, oh my gosh, should I drink anything or eat anything? It's going to get all over the place. And I just feel self-conscious about my lips. So I always just go for a natural look. I think that's more Dutch also. Dutch girls like to kind of blend in instead of stand out. Or if you stand out, it's because you have like natural beauty. And not because you have a ton of makeup on your face. I think that's kind of the motto for a lot of Dutch girls. Alright. And then some gloss. Natural gloss. Sexy thing.